Place the collar on the pipe to check the size. Determine where to place the clamping collar. Place the collar in the Perma-Mount. Secure the collar on the pipe and screw it closed. Turn the wheel to move the hook and close the valve. When valve is in locked position, lock the Perma-Mount with a standard nylon padlock and worker's protective tag. To unlock the device, remove the padlock and tag and turn the thumb wheel to adjust the hook. The device remains on the pipe.